world is always chasing after earthly things. Think fancy cars and even aeroplanes. But beaten down inside, you will never be satisfied. Without the Son of God, who for your sins he died. Stop chasing the winds of sin, east, west, and back again. Ebbs, flows, back and flow, so stop chasing the wind of sin. East, west, and back again. East, west, and back again. East, west, and back again. Main point is, don't be like the unsaved of this world. Bring Jesus in your life, you won't be whirled. Chasing after the winds of sin sometimes seems really fun. Just know when you finally meet God, your life down here is done. So stop chasing the wind of sin, east, west, and back again. Ebbs, flows, back and flow, so stop chasing the wind of sin, east, west, and back again. East, west, and back again. East, west, and back again. Even if we read and pray and listen to God every day, those whirling winds of sin still all around us spins, trying to push and pull and drag us all far away again. So stay strong, read and pray, do things the right God way. Stop chasing the winds of sin, east, west, and back again. Ebbs, flows, back and flow, so stop chasing the wind of sin, east, west, and back again. East, west, and back again. East, west, and